as the rightful heir to Camelot. Are you willing to take the oath?
I am.
Do you solemnly swear to govern the people of Camelot, to uphold the laws and customs of the land?
I do.
Will you, to your power, cause law and justice in Mercy to be executed in all your judgments?
I will.
Will you, to the utmost of your powers, maintain the laws?
Yes, yes.
I'm sorry, you must let me finish. The wording must be exactly right to be binding.
Well, get on with it then. I mean, really, where did you dig up this old crone from?
She's right. Get on with it. Will you, to the utmost of your powers...
Yes, yes, yes.
...maintain the laws and customs
of
the land and serve the people of Camelot?
Yes, just shut up and give me the crown!
Hinges. Doesn't that tell you something?
Enough! She's a troll! A giant, grey,
stinking
troll!
Stop it! Haven't you hurt her feelings enough? Insult my wife again, it'll be the last thing you ever do.